This next match is scheduled for one fall.
Magnum, a pure wrestling specialist, on his way down to the ring. Been a while since we've seen him in a Top Rope Promotions ring. But Matt Magnum is a force to be reckoned with. A serious demeanor, as you can see, as he approaches. Matt Magnum is here with a purpose. Hardcore Top Rope Pro fans, you might remember Mike Magnum as the Kowalski Cup 2011 winner, the former tag champ, Ryan Waters.
Who is this guy? Who is this guy? Who is this guy?
And his
adorned with a crown of flowers and petals, and perhaps the antithesis of Matt Magnum. Love Doug is here, the hopeless romantic, loves to have fun, enjoys himself in that ring. Not sure he's going to be enduring himself to Matt Magnum tonight. Magnum shows up to punish some people and hit that pay window, whereas Love Doug has other motives. Hoping to show Matt Magnum the power of love here tonight. Fresh back from the barbershop, Love Doug is. And here we go. It's going to be interesting to see this clash of styles here. Love Doug looking for a test of strength. Telling Magnum to test the power of love. He didn't say it out loud. I'm just kind of imagining he's thinking it. Hesitant, and here we go. Both men relatively evenly matched here, but almost seems like Matt Magnum is toying with him a little bit. Backs him up into the corner, gives him a clean break. Coming at it once again, collar and elbow, gets behind, as does Love Doug. Trying to break free the clasp. Oh, nice trip up. Max Love Doug up in a corner.
One, two, three, four.
Second clean break from Matt Magnum tonight.
Come on.
We'll see how long that lasts. Love Doug with a hammerlock. Whoa, ducks that back elbow. And Magnum takes him down. Rides him with a headlock now. Love Doug tries for the head scissors. Magnum fights him off. Now back up to a standing position. Magnum staying down on one knee, trying to keep the weight on the shoulders of Love Doug, but Doug fights out of him, plants one on Pat Magnum's head. I don't know how that's going to go over. Now fighting out.
Oh, it's glorious.
Nice wrist clutch. Dug right back to behind. Magnum backs him up into the corner. Nails him with a back elbow. Finds the mark. Oh, God. That does that chop, and Love Dug fires back with one of his own. Right back to the headlock. Now sends him off the ropes. Nails a shoulder block now. Up and over, leapfrog. Oh, man. Sends him flying, lands awkwardly. Magnum to the outside. And Love Dug soaking it in. Asks the crowd politely to love him. Referee administering the count. Magnum, I think, needs to take a breather here. He's surprised by the ring prowess of Love Dug. Now, oh, floats out of that attempt to bring him back in. That rolls out of it. Oh, down. And another kiss. Stops him. Dug reverses it into a nice hip toss variation. Now feeling it coming in with a head of steam. Big old monkey flip. Magnum hits hard now. Oh, picture perfect drop kick. I love Dug. Hence the heart's flying. Putting on a show for the crowd here. Brockton eating it up. Now into the top rope. Oh, no water in the pool. Magnum sees that one coming, gets out of the way just in time. Now just mounts Dug, and okay, the feel of this match has taken a drastic turn now. Theatrics and fun-loving, I think, has come to an end as Magnum decides he's going to put a little more serious spin on this. Love Dug trying to get a little momentum back up, but Magnum just cutting him off at every turn now. Short arm clothesline brings him back down. Magnum taking his time. Hooking him in for a suplex, looks like. Beautiful snap suplex. Floats over to the corner, into the cover. Two count only, however. But every bit of his weight across the shoulders of Love Dug. Love Dug barely able to get it up. Oh, man. Attempts to kick a few ribs out of place there. But not just a blatant choke. Referee right there to make sure he doesn't break that five count. Now pulling him in leg first. Oh, maybe go for that ankle lock. Love Dug fighting out. But Magnum relentless. Oh, small package. Oh, barely gets out of there. Surprised Magnum. Looks like it made him mad too. Comes with an answer shot. Takes Love Dug right back down. Now continuing the onslaught. Looks like he's going for that leg. Tweaking that knee.
Give up.
Trying to bend it out of position. Make it hard for Love Dug to walk. Fighting out. Nice shot right into the middle of the shoulder blades finds its mark. Now getting some momentum here. Love Dug picks him up, fireman carry position. No, fights out. Deadlift into a backbreaker. Matt Magnum right back in control. Rolls him over for the pin, two, and. Love Dug still in this match, but you can see that he's slowing down drastically, starting to take deeper breaths. Magnum seems like he's doing just fine there. Now wrapping that leg up, continuing the punishment on that left leg. See the increasing discomfort on the face of Love Dug. Clubbing blow up to the shoulder area, back of the neck.
Let's go. One, two,
keep it in the corner, but Love Doug trying to fight back. Putting a little distance between. Now gets the boot up just in time. Magnum comes in. Oh, of Doug out of the way just in time. Big bump kick. Finds the mark. Magnum back down. This is with a clothesline. Love Doug. Big backdrop. Looks like he's getting his second win here. Asking the crowd to feel the love. Maybe coming in for that Cupid's forearm. Nails it. There it is. Plants one on his head. Big bulldog right in the middle. He's to capitalize. Slowly crawls over though. Magnum able to get that shoulder up. Match continues. See a little bit of frustration mounting. He loved Doug, but now he's got something in mind. Moves him up. Oh, nice. Nails him, middle of the ring, goes for the cover, hooks the leg, two in. Magnum still able to get that shoulder up. Still got some gas left in that tank.
Why doesn't he love him?
Like I said before, frustration showing now in the face and voice of Love Doug.
Why doesn't he love you?
Magnum doing his best to fight back up to a vertical base. Love Doug looked like he was going for something, but Magnum pushed him off into the corner, chest first. Now sends him off to the opposite side. No! Oh, man! Love Doug knew what he was doing, turned it around. Now pulling Magnum away from those ropes. Barely gets that shoulder up on that one.
I'm going to kick his head out.
Sounds like Love Doug's got something in mind. Coming at him. Head of steam. Misses with the corner. Oh, picks that leg now. Magnum's got the ankle lock on. Right on that left leg that he's been working on the entire match. After all the punishment he doled out, once he got that ankle lock on, it was just a matter of time. Love Doug had no other choice but to tap. Crowd telling Magnum they didn't know who he was earlier. Now I don't think it's going to be easy for them to forget. Magnum with a strong showing here in Brockton. Enjoying a W, his return to live Top Rope Pro Wrestling. Loved up, great showing though. He's all about positive vibes, man. He'll get through this.